Among traders, there were only 2%, according to the Daily Sentiment Index, of traders who were bullish at the bottom back in March. And at the recent high in September, 92% of traders were bullish. This is a tremendous change. It's exactly what we'd expect to see, because you can't make a high without most people feeling optimistic.
No.
So I think these are two sets of indicators saying the rally is aged, if not over.